Why does the fan's eyes glow when he calls your name?
Here's the clip in question. Now, a while back, I used to think his eyes glowed because his connection to animals was increasing. But thanks to the official God of War novel, I no longer believe this. But if you're interested in knowing more about Atreus' animal connection, just click on this link here. Now, like I said before, this is no longer what I believe in regards to his eyes glowing. I like to let the official lore sources do the answering for me. That's why I went to the official God of War novel to learn what was going through Atreus' mind while this happened. And this is what it says. Beyond the ridge, Atreus stopped 50...
Hello? Sir?
Yeah, I'm going to make a question, Papa. Uy.
Marami pa, Heidi.
Eto
na lang. Ito na lang. Kami nakapit sa ilalim natin. Thank you. sabi ako, anong masasabi mo?
Thank you.
Little Nightmare, yung huli. Puro puzzle.
behind there, guys. Oh, crap.
Her freaking face! My dude! She's upset! She's so upset about
it.
Oh, my f***! Hey, come closer. No, a little closer. Yeah, that's better. It's that Little Nightmares final DLC. Let's do this.
So what is going on, guys? This is Ryan here, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. One of my... Whoa, I don't know what's behind there, guys. Oh, crap.